This video is brought to you by Dynamic Custom Beadworks. Head over to dynamicbeadworks.com now to get your own custom video game sprite.
You got the touch! You got the power!
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Luna. Oh.
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We're brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
Console lit up as I approached. What was that?
It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Cortana, do you read?
No response.
Yeah, now we're playing as Master Chief again.
What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian. There was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic. Halsey would have already started.
She'd probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now. Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up. Engage the elite.
Where is it?
I need support. Give me a hand. Back in it.
Enemy fire from that ledge.
Curious. I never worked with an AI before. Not like you did with Cortana, at least. So what's it like? Her voice in your head all the time.
It's unique.
Care to elaborate?
No.
It's unique. Care to elaborate? Nope.
We don't get inside yet? No, stupid shield is still in the way. Demon, run!
Forerunner facility here.
Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line. Take that elite.
This temple is ours.
Focus on that turret. Area clear. Move up.
You're cold.
The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant.
Why
dropped.
Are you cold?
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant.
All right, Tiny.
Out.
Have a good night, buddy.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere.
The signal again. Activate the console.
Seems like we're supposed to.
Your windows are open? Well, close the window!
More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening.
All right. Down we go.
It's another one of those.
Coming through with them.
But if I get up to close them, then I'd be even
any
more cold.
Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Yeah, but it'll only be temporary.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
No shit, you're being led somewhere.
Chief. Look.
What did this?
Yeah, I'm like right there, states away. Dude from the Colonel Chicken and Tits. Oh, Luna, if I go all the way up there just to close your window, I'm gonna need a lot more than that.
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name.
We'll talk.
Who you were before you were born.
Yeah, you tell Clarence to prepare that butt. Hey, Ramo, how you doing, dude?
It's odd. your trusted companion, she keeps so much to herself.
Take me to Cortana.
Not just your Come. Let us talk some more. Answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you will take her too.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home. Her true promise.
And where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
God damn it.
I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Alright, these little phasing bastards are on the last turn.
Warden is the priority.
Well, I mean, aren't they? Okay, ow!
I need support.
Gotcha, Chief. I'm up.
Thank you. Well, so much for you, Warden.
Everything on that knife.
I think it's time to minimize the chat.
I can't believe you're here.
It might
Where
be.
Where are we?
You're on a Forerunner world. Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you.
But hey, Matt, how you
be
been?
Back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the domain.
I can minimize the chat, but you can't minimize my love.
How are you still active? Rampancy.
Entering the domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for ARs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Oh my goodness. Sharkman Original. Thank you very much for the call.
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
I just want to be 10 again. Dude, I'm right there with you.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
Ooh, all right, here comes the fun part.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner systems go,
you'll figure them out.
Watch the fire from those turrets! A soldier in my sight! You're starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
Phaetons are so much fun.
The exit is just ahead.
Is that where the gateway is?
Yes, almost there.
There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here,
I'm sorry, I'm moving too fast for you to talk.
Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you planet side.
So, you wrote a target dossier on the Arbiter when you were with Oni.
That was 6 years ago. What's your point?
You recommended assassinating him.
After he killed millions of our people.
So why didn't you?
Things changed.
Arbiter is engaged in combat. We will escort you to him.
Locke. Planet's deep in civil war. If this all goes sideways...
I understand, sir. It's not my first mission that doesn't exist.
Luck, Spartan.
Homeworld of the Elites.
With Arbiter's victories and the death of Jewel Endama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically.
At Arbiter's location?
You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Maquis out.
I'm impressed. Arbiter has females in his ranks. War has traditionally been a male's job on San Helios.
Okay, I guess I can't go that way.
What are those buildings over there?
Sunion. That's where the Guardian is located.
Gonna need serious backup to get anywhere near it.
We need the Swords of San Helios, and that means we need Arbiter.
Never realized that the battle rifle looked like that. Yeah, it looks like that because they redesigned it in Halo 4, and then they redesigned it again in Halo 5. So instead of having, like, a... an ACOG scope, it has like a reflex sight. Which makes more sense, to be perfectly honest.
Spirit inbound! What's nice of him to send a welcome wagon?
Let the guns talk, Osiris. Almost clear. Keep moving.
On it.
Copy. Give up, coming. Copy. Move in cover. Shift fire.
Watch the turret!
Could try to flank it.
Stop that turret!
Okay. Taking that thing head on, not a good idea. Yes, I dare. That burst is so fast. Yeah, like the burst on the battle rifle in Halo 5 is like really quick.
Covenant must have caught him by surprise. What's that, Vale?
Sangheili burial prayer. A warrior at birth, a warrior in death.
Arbiter's an ally, so these dead here are our brothers as far as I'm concerned.
Agreed. Time for payback. Sniper's on that ridge ahead.
Stick to cover until we get him in range. Him.
And I lost sight of him. Shit. Well, I see that. There he is. Bye-bye. Hey.
Push forward, Osiris. Ramp on the right.
Hear about that?
Taking
I pray my weapon delivers death.
Well, that was a waste. There we go, now I got a good weapon. I have Destiny, and I would be all for doing it if there was enough interest to do it. I did Destiny once on the channel, and it's just like nobody really... Like, people were watching, but it wasn't as much as we usually got, and the chat would not say a fucking word.
Split up, Osiris.
So if the chat's not very active, like, with a game like this, it's a little bit different because I am re-recording it for use on the YouTube channel. So a game like this is a hair bit different. But for the most part, if a game that is not being used for the YouTube archives, if the chat's not very active, then chances are it won't stay on the channel. That's the big problem with certain games. That's why you don't see a lot of MMOs on the channel. You don't really see MOBAs at all on the channel. Because most of the time the chat remains the most active when I'm either doing fighting games or I'm doing something for stories. Oh, motherfucker!
My armor stalled! Need help!
I was about to say, somebody better save my ass.
Thanks, Spartan.
Need help! Can't shake this jacket! I need some support!
Rally up! We just lost
Bay! Not going out that easy, Buck.
Okay, I'm back. Thanks.
Shit, now we're a man short.
I'm at the top of the ridge. There's an exit up here.
Frightened, yes. That is the path you see. Keep moving.
God damn! They really do not want me up here. Update coming in the morning, but it's up to you. I think Destiny is among the most streamed games on Twitch next to League. Yeah, see, it's complicated. That's one of the big issues that I run into. Like, I wouldn't be against streaming it.
These are pre-Covenant Sanhemi ruins. They were already ancient history before humanity built the pyramids.
Covenant, flying in.
Like I said, I'm not against streaming games, but there's so many people streaming those games already that it's just kind of like, nobody's going to watch us.
They'll be well on their way.
And as much as that sucks, because that means certain games just won't be on this channel, the overall goal is to get people to watch us, and if nobody's watching, then there's no point in playing. Like, I might as well just be playing it off stream.
That's the Elder Council Chamber. Maquis said the Arbiter was there.
He's dead. Who's next?
Oh, shit. Did not mean to do that.
Yeah. Got it, Maki. Spartans, clear the shipmaster of landing zone.
Spirit inbound!
Hunters! Clear the area, Osiris!
You're surprised I don't play Gears? Here's the thing with Gears.
I am approaching your position.
I like the campaigns, but I've never been a big fan of the multiplayer.
Friendly incoming.
Your Commander Palmer thought you would find these useful.
I do like the way she thinks.
Covenant reinforcements move on the Elder Council Chamber. Time is running low, Spartans.
We'll clear a path to the Arbiter. Just be ready for extraction.
I shall await your signal.
Gimme.
Mount up, Osiris.
To be honest, you never really found the Destiny streams to be that entertaining, or you haven't found one that caught your attention yet. I mean, that could always wind up being the case, because I'm pretty sure there are some very entertaining Destiny streamers out there. But I kind of agree that, like, if they are entertaining Destiny streams out there, I haven't found it yet. Eat all five of those fucking rockets.
Clear the area from enemies, Osiris.
As we all just gang up on that one lowly grunt.
Ghost here. Mount up. We're gonna need all the firepower we can get.
Now, see, here's the thing. I wouldn't be against doing it as a story time, since, There is, in fact, a story mode that you can play on this game. It's just that we have so much other stuff on our plate right now that it's just kind of like, when do we have the time to actually do it?
On it, Mark. I'll notify you when we're ready for extraction.
You mean someone cover what's left of the ghost?
Stand by, Maki. We'll get to the Arbiter soon.
Standing by.
Somebody thinks you're sick.
Coming up on the council chamber. Get in there, now! Insertion pod, incoming. Push through, Osiris.
These guys got fuel rod guns.
Maki, we've reached the council chamber.
Understood. On my way.
Kaidon! Zoru! Keisuta!
Up the stairs. We're almost there, Maki.
You know, technically I'm supposed to get out at that point, but fuck it.
Los Angeles!
Eyes on gold.
Arbiter! Ready for extraction.
Huh? What is the meaning of...
Alright, after this cutscene, we should have a lull, so I'll be able to, like, interact a little bit more.
Jameson Locke, UNSC. Captain Lasky sends his greetings and thanks you for your cooperation.
Oni, out of the shadows. The spies announce themselves now, Agent Locke.
I'm a Spartan now, sir.
I know who you are. You were an agent when you volunteered to execute me.
I saved your life today.
Yet now you hunt another Spartan, the greatest of your clan.
Let him hunt. He'll never find us. It's Cortana. She touched every networked device in the camp. She knows the Guardian is here.
Locke, that thing's our last shot.
You have the firepower to get us in there.
Sunayan is the Covenant's final stronghold on San Helios. We will move only when victory is assured.
Doctor, Osiris will deploy within the hour. Have your plan ready.